she's not gonna do it. Probably a friend of theirs? Like, how many people have buddies or friends, you know, like people are. Grumpy Owl said they'd run again, if you're running again. Well, better message with them, so they're nice. Talking to a whole bunch of people in the chat, only running with one person.
This is the cool one. The cool one. We're doing the cool one.
You don't even want to know
what one we're on. We're doing the cool one.
We'll try
that again. I need to switch one ability.
I can put my healer out if you want.
Oh, well, that works, yeah.
I'll just bring him out, see if it helps.
You got this.
You think so?
Oh, you don't have aggro on it properly, dang it. Cause you don't have proper aggro on it, which is your melee taunt or the gold. He's not gonna stay on you during your dungeon. I'm trying to jump.
He's a floor person.
Then on floor, regardless of role. In less than 3 hours.
Gave you his bars.
Yeah.
Yeah.
We're so
funny. Yeah.
Surprisingly, I'm really high. I mean, I wouldn't hit mine, okay?
Yeah.
I thought we were going.
Oh, yeah, sorry. I was full of...
Going to what?
To pick up the dead body. I think I missed the one.
You got all the dead bodies too, huh?
Yeah, I didn't collect them yet.
Targeting is too OP in this game. No jump button.
Bind it. Block it. Two people got the aloe resto.
I'm bad at it.
No, not free. No, we are on the weeping woman boss. And the ice boss.
We're past the first boss, just the two of us. I got Ethereal in her name, I'm not so sure about that.
Yeah, I'm gonna send it to you for now.
go to Walmart. Ninja tank on a level 23. Just saying, it's a level 23 tank, Necro. That's gonna be a hard sell.
Bro, just tell them, when you go down, spam. Spam slide when you go down. Spam slide.
Some DLCs where you tank, test tanks. New tanks.
Don't worry, I won't get too
long. Yeah, you're crappy on that already.
Why do you get farther and farther away from
because
him?
I keep putting his stupid AoEs down, and I'm stupid enough to think I can just do it myself.
Bro raging like,
you just get caught. Oh, so tired of this. 7 BDs.
Bro, guild chat and crystal chat, if you're wild, and the officer chat on here that I'm part of because I'm GBA. Isis complaining about Jay. He cries because no one wants to do what he wants, and then people ask for help. He doesn't join and sits there crying. No one helps him.
She is our light.
No!
Did you grab bloody mess? They typed it in their own chat. DPS looking for. Anywhere.
It's just the ice watchers now, Emerald.
I know, I hate them.
They're the tank tester. Here. Well, and Frostbolt's tank tester, the final boss.
Why did you bring me in here?
Because I want dates. But a real tank test? No healer. Right? No. That's right. No heals. Right.
I did
a DSS, I did it. But no one should wear it so much. The fuck? You ready? Here's two more.
Oh, shit.
Bro, not only can we not find tanks these days, tanks are just... But Rocky is still in the guild. He just left the PSN chat. Up the stairs, Emerald. You can do it. At least I'm slowly pushing it.
Yeah, the ads get to be too much when we come out and there's like four of them.
That I can't do anything about because it's supposed to be like that. It's one more every time. And the only thing I can really duke is these guys. And they heal. It's not like a static health or anything. you ever talk to any of the guilds you're in? This is why they don't join. And you're not in the chat. Damn. Come on, there's four people in this chat too who aren't in the fucking trial. Yes. This frag's probably still one of his fucked up retarded builds. All his builds are fucked up and retarded. Are your resources up, Emerald? Because the tank isn't bashing.
Yeah.
Doesn't know the max. Get out of there.
Okay.
Cash Rolfi. Something. Get out of that corner though. You're stacking up ice pillars and shit on top of you.
Yeah,
there we go. No. You just don't like holding things for long periods of time, okay? I told you to do anything to make it as selfish as possible. Limits to 3%. Don't use the shield one. Use the shield one while you're just holding it. But for resing him, build up to the 3%. You know which one I'm talking
about? I have my shield ulti.
Yeah, you have two ults.
Mm-hmm. Warhorn and shield ulti.
Switch the Warhorn out for the other selfish one. That you have both.
The other selfish one? I don't even know
if I have
it.
It's a class ability.
Class ability, is it?
Yeah. To be an earthen heart.
Magma shell.
Yes. Put that on your red bar and cast that when you, if I die, cast that. Otherwise, use the other one to keep your resources up. And remember, that's auto blocking for you, so you can heavy attack and fill up your resources as well if you're not quite filled up during that stage. And also, do you have the fist on?
My stone giant? Yeah.
Yeah. Okay, go into support in the Lion's War.
Good luck with that. She don't have nothing. Courage, Mystic Guard. Charging me to resolving.
Do you have skill points?
I have 12 skill points.
Do you have, are you able to purchase Revealing Flare?
No, because I'm only level 5.
Bronze. That's what happened to me.
Good job, Bastion. Pin. Lightning here.
Way easier.
Emerald, you're not talking. You're muted.
No, I'm not talking. There's nothing to say.
Oh.
Your brother's like, I don't see you. I'm gonna carry you.
Thank you.
way easier like that, huh? Yeah. They all got Redsby, and they all go through the LC instead. Don't worry, the rest of the orange don't heal. Be a nice one, cold, charming spot if she could. Hard mode. Excellent. Will be, because we don't have an actual hero to keep that twit alive. That's okay. We've got 3 heals. No point. To do the boss. So just ignore the shells and everything. You alright, Aaron? Oh my gosh, because I'm dying.
I marked his head with a star.
Wait, you had that on the whole time? Did it move with him, or did you put it out there as soon as it came out?
I put him as soon as it came out.
So I was like, damn. Shit, maybe we should actually take care of those. So I would, you know, a stack. I don't know. Right. You need to get
a
stack. Yep, because that's what it's going to do that for us. We're not pushing any phases. It's on a timer. So when they come up, we just run to each corner and wait for all the adds to catch up. And then we'll stack them as we go. And we'll burn the shielded ones. But our main focus, we're going to have the main boss, hard target, so.
Hard targeted.
Nope.
Well, somebody took their start.
No, I didn't say chain. What did I say? Go to each corner of the world. No, literally, the ill person goes to the actual corner of the room. That's how you stack them. They're ranged ads. That's how you have to do it. Next split, just focus the boss.
You should.
What the fuck is this?
Huh.
I
died. Don't
worry, you won't be a widow much longer. Just kill you. 11 seconds, what the fuck? Do you understand what I'm saying when I say stack?
Yeah, and then I go to the next corner to get the next one, and then I try to...
Emerald, put your companion away.
Room corner. What's up?
Trying a different companion, just a test theory.
Alright, you ready?
Tank, what you doing?
I was waiting for when you say you're ready.
Well, I was done. Pull the companion. Well, I you'll be both annoying.
You
should
have let me get
the
Ryan.
You know what I'm talking about? Alright, double the file. Yeah. Pull Bastion back out. Okay. I only wanted to try it once just to see if Miri would survive.
And?
She survived as good as Bastion, so there was no difference. The only difference is she's got nothing but heals.
That's all he has except for the ultimate.
Those are stone washers, aren't they, Sophie? We do it 9 times out of 10. As I said, it's a tank test.
The day you die! Don't remember asking to have one.
I'm just telling you that's what this is used for, just testing tanks. And if you want a tank test, we'll do Frostwall after this, you know what I'm saying?
No, after this, I'm turning it the fuck off.
I figured you would be. It's 11:30 almost. The Lord are coming. We don't stand here. Okay. Where's the chat?
Good job, Master.
Corns.
Blades for the win.
Open.
Don't matter.
Thank you.
You have to pay attention to that boss. That's why most people, they spin around and they're walking backwards through it after they wind themselves up. Or they let it pass them. Watch my hand.